We'll see you at the Bellagio Fountain Club this November.